For those of you who don't know, Jay Kizer got a fucking second account. And he stole Five Nights at Freddy's 2 jump scares from Scott Cawthon. You can't do that to Scott Cawthon, Jay Kizer, the jet plane. You need to stop stealing other people's content. Because gamers feel jump scares when playing Five Nights at Freddy's, but not you. You did terrible when Scott Cawthon retired.